If you've got an older KitchenAid dishwasher and it won't start, this might be your problem. Now, keep in mind, on this one I've already fixed, but this child lock light was on, which prevents the dishwasher from starting. So if yours is on, find your energy saver dry button, here's mine right here, and click it for 4 seconds. After about 4 seconds, you'll see the child lock light will turn off. And at that point, your dishwasher should be good to go.